Alright, let's do a speed run. This little grapple's comfy as heck. Yo, blazing speeds. Nice as to foul. Sounds about right. Nice, Kelsey. That was bad. Thirty-eight is okay, I suppose. Pretty good so far. No, not good. .303 is still really solid. Yeah, thanks, pal. No big newbie today. Pretty good start. I'm pretty excited. Should be a lot of fun. I don't know. I don't know how long I'll do Solar Grapple, or if I do anything after this. Holy shit. This was an amazing intro section. Holy fuck. It's a race versus me and Chris. Holy fuck. Hey, Kelsey. Hot couch. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Unreal. Lots of people were predicting no Super Metroid. I'm not surprised. I'm down for a hot couch. What do you think it means, Vaynerx? Okay. I missed my fucking start button, dude. God, that was bad. But that's fine. Whatever. Nah, Silver Grapple didn't get in. I'm just feeling real good about runs recently, so I want to keep it up. Do I go for the dumb new thing at all, or do I just do the room normally? Let's just do the room normally. Let's fucking do this! Oh my god! Record is 43-48 by me. But it's bad. It too. Whatever, that's fine. The old record was a 44:13 by Ivan, and my current time has a 2-minute time saver that Ivan's does not have. What? Forget to go to the store. What do you mean? Oh, it's fucking Walmart. Yeah, Blue Eyes. I mean, this game is like very, very difficult, and it's you're meant to die. Like a significant amount, so there's never, I don't think there's ever going to be a deathless run. But I could see a low 42 or 41 being done feasibly. Oh no. I am stupid. Yeah, the game is definitely hard. But yeah, it's just, you know, making mistakes. that's all it is. Some mistakes worse than others. But yeah, I mean, like, the game, like, if you're paying attention, some of the rooms are definitely very difficult. Some people think, or some people might like take a glance and be like, oh, it's only hard because they're going for you know, fast rats or whatever. But yeah, difficulty spikes up pretty intensely in this game. Oh my god. Ah. I'm not too surprised at no low percent one hit KO. Like, if they had to pick between that and randomizer, there's no way they don't go with randomizer. Alright, I'm gonna save time here, but this wasn't a good segment. I'm still saving, like, 15 seconds or so here. Segment could have been a lot better, but my best segment is, like, almost flawless. So, I'm not expected to keep up with that every single time. I think we're gonna leave it up to a bid war, if it held. It's gonna be, like, standard open with a swordless incentive instead of a bid war like it was for HRDQ. Okay, not bad, not bad. Well, no, no glitches involved. Swordless or open. No glitches. Not the schedule, but the games list is out. Okay, that's fine. Completely fine. I got a bunch of time to save here still. Yeah, we're racing. Do I think I'll catch for Christos? What? What are you talking about? Should say on the right side of the submission, except it is a race, Andy versus Christos. Imagine if people read. Still be on my copy paste. Should say like in the comment section of the thing. Accepted as a race versus Andy or Andy versus Christos. Like on the right side of the submission. Fucking Christ, dude. If Ben didn't submit, then no. You have to submit to be a backup. Thank you. So he submitted it. I mean, if his name is on the list and it says he's a backup, then he's a backup, yeah. Wow, I'm still saving time here somehow. Fuck my ass, dude. Yeah, game is really precise. Oh my god. What's up, Zarby? How you doing? Except when I die 40 times in a row. You right. Nice, dude. Good shit. Whew. Yo, thanks, JP. Yeah, what room this was? I thought it was this room for some reason. Oh god. Alright, I still made it, so it's okay. Well, this was unfortunately slow, but that's fine. Alright, let's go. Starting for a programming test right now? Nice, dude. Also, Zarby, I got some test seeds for the new updated entrance rando. Or not entrance rando, enemy rando. So I'm gonna be doing that tomorrow. I'm pretty excited. Let's get this skip wheel. All right, let's do it. Holy shit. Time here. That's fine. Not too much. Yo, thanks, Rava. What's up, quote? Stop releasing so late. This is really bad. I'm losing a bunch of time here. It's not that hard. I'm losing like 30 seconds here. Maybe more. I'm losing way more than 30 seconds.
That shit.
Yo, Zarby with the $4.99 sub. Thank you very much for the support, bud. Appreciate it a lot. Welcome to the Pug Farm. Hope you enjoy the new emotes. Alright, that's fine. I have a bunch of time to save in the White Blast Orb. I can still get a 40. Let's get that 40, dude. You tried to kick a console this time? I love memes, dude. No, that's not good. That's also not good. Come on. God. Not like this. Are they fun though? This can be salvaged. All right, two hops this time. That was super late. Nope, that's not gonna work. There we go. Alright. Could have been a 40. But that's fine. Whew. No. Whatever. I'll have to retime that. That was probably a 41-36. Vinax. Low 40, I don't know about that, but a 40 is definitely possible. Like, that was a really clean run overall. How many deaths? 42. Zarby was one off. Holy shit.